I am telling the story of Raymond Quarles. Not much story to him. Boy I had a crush on when I was 13 or so. Real rough looking boy. Beat up Levi's, messy hair, terrible underbars. But he had these really beautiful cowboy boots, shining chocolate leather. He was so proud of those boots, you could tell by the way he'd strut around, all arms and elbows, puffed up and cocksure.